What's going on? Where am I?
This is Limbo. You're dead, mate.
No, that can't be. I was fine. I did have a slight pain in my chest, but I only shut my eyes for a couple of seconds. And then when I opened my eyes again, my car was on the other side of the motorway and this truck was coming towards me, but it was fine. Like, are you sure you got the right guy?
Yep.
That's it, is it? No do-overs, no second chances, I'm just dead. Nothing I can do about it.
Afraid so, mate.
Don't even get to finish a report I was working on. Don't even get to finish Game of Thrones.
What was that? Sounds like you've got unfinished business.
Well, I'm not glad to be dead, if that's what you're asking. There's loads more things I would have done if I was still alive. Would have spent more time with the family, would have gone abroad. Hell, might have even cancelled Netflix if I knew I was dying. Those bastards will probably take money for months until people realise I'm dead.
Well, anyone with unfinished business has to come back as a ghost.
Surely that's most people.
No, actually, most people are like, oh, it's over, is it? Hey ho, better luck next time. Can't win them all, can ya?
Really?
Well, do the numbers, mate. There's a lot less ghosts than people that have died.
Yeah, that is true. So I really have to come back as a ghost.
Ah, it's not all bad, mate. You can have some fun with it.
Well, I suppose I could visit the wife and help with the taxes. She was always bad at that.
No. No helping people.
Why?
Look, buddy, think about it. If the dead start helping people, we'll eternally be carrying old ladies across the road. It's just not very spooky, is it? Everyone thought Casper was a fucking dickhead. There must be something spooky you want to do.
Oh, I don't know. I was never really into the spooky.
Look, buddy, you're here now, so you might as well get into it. Because if you don't, I don't know what the fuck you're going to be doing for the rest of eternity.
Oh, okay. I suppose I could pay a visit to the old boss. I mean, he always come down quite hard on me, especially. He always wanted kids. I suppose I could go into his room when he's asleep and cut his balls off with some rusty shears.
Whoa, what the fuck, man?
I thought that's what you wanted.
That's way too far, mate. I thought you'd do something funny, like move his chairs around a little bit and trip him over sometimes. Piss on his door handles of his car, something like that.
It seems like a waste of ghostly powers to me.
We're ghosts, not fucking psychopaths.
What about the ghosts of psychopaths?
Doesn't come up. You ever seen a psychopath ghost? No one has.
So I can visit my boss and perform acts not good or bad, just mildly annoying.
Well, we'd rather you didn't visit anyone you know. Just creates a lot of paperwork.
Who can I visit then?
A group of teenage girls doing a Ouija board?
Will I even be able to scare people that I can't relate to in any way?
In 200 years?
200 years?
Current era ghosts aren't scary. People just want to see Victorians and Tudors. I mean, that's scary. You turn up the way you look now, they'll just think you're trying to sell them something. Trust me, mate, in 200 years' time, that will be scary.
Well, I suppose I'll just wait here then. Let's see why these ghosts are so annoyed now.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.